I would consider, I guess I consider myself a game musician because I accept the responsibility of being a gay person, you know. It's not as a part of my identity. I'm not ashamed of that. I feel that it's, for me, I should be upfront about it.
Why? You know?
Because it's a part of who I am. You know, it's just as much a part of who I am as my voice.